course, I'm not very bright, but I think it'll get darker before it gets any lighter.
Do you suppose we need any wild animals?
We might.
Animals that eat straw?
Some. But mostly lions and tigers and bears.
Lions?
And tigers?
And bears.
Oh, my!
Lions and tigers and bears.
Oh, my!
Lions and tigers and bears.
Oh,
my! Lions and tigers and bears.
Oh,
my! Lions and bears! I'll fight you both together for war. I'll fight you with one paw tied behind my back. I'll fight you standing on one foot. I'll fight you with my eyes closed. Oh, pull an axe on me, eh? Sneaking up on me, eh, boy?
Here, here. Go ahead and let us alone.
Oh, scared, huh? Afraid, huh? How long can you stay fresh in that can? Get up and fight your shivering junkyard. Put up your hands, your lopsided bag of hay.
Now that's getting personal, Lion.
Yes, why don't you get up and teach him a lesson?
What's wrong with you teaching him?
Me? Well, I hardly know him.
Well, I'll get you anyway, Pee-wee. What you gonna do that for? I didn't bite him.
Oh, well, you tried to. It's bad enough picking on a strong man. When you go around picking on poor little dolls.
Well, you didn't have to go and hit me, did ya? Is my nose bleeding?
Oh, of course not. My goodness, what a fuss you're making. Naturally, when you go around picking on things weaker than you are, why, you're nothing but a great big coward.
You're right, I am a coward. I haven't got any courage at all. I even scare myself. Look at the circles under my eyes. I haven't slept in weeks.
Why don't you try counting sheep?
That doesn't do any good, I'm afraid of them.
You think if we took him with him, the wizard could give him some courage?
I don't see why not. Why didn't he come along with us? What our way to see the wizard now? To get him a heart.
And him a brain.
Perhaps he can give you some courage.
Well, wouldn't you feel degraded to be seen in the company of a cowardly lion? I would.
No. Of course not.
Gee, that's awfully nice of you. My life has been simply unbearable. Even my family's disowned me. When I was just a little cub, my father took me to the top of a high mountain and said, "Son, one day, all of this will be yours." I was terrified.
Why is that?
I'm afraid of heights.
It's okay. The wizard will fix everything.
At least you'll be safe if I come with you.
How's that?
No self-respecting wild animal will come anywhere near me. Life is sad, believe me, missy, when you're born to be a sissy without the boy. But I could change my habits, never more mosquito rabbits if I only had the noise. I'm afraid there's no denying I'm just a dandelion, a fate I don't deserve. But I could show my prowess, be a lion, not a mouse, if I only had the noise. Who's king around this forest? A king they better slave. Why, with my regal beezer, I could be another Caesar if I only had the noise.
The Wizard of Oz is one because, 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 because.
take a shortcut if you'd like.
The rope seems to curve on this poppy field. But we can cut through and pick it up on the other side.
I've never seen such beautiful poppy.
I say poppy is my favorite flower.
The smell is so wonderful from the city.
I can hear it too.
Well, come on then, let's hurry.
Yes, let's run. What's happening? What is it?
Here, give me your hands. I'll pull you along.
No. You lie there, Toto. We can have a little sleep together.
Well, come to think of it, 40 weeks wouldn't be a bad idea.
Don't you start to.
Here, maybe we can carry her to the field.
I'll try, but I don't think I can. Oh, it's no use. I can't fudge her.
This is a spell, this is. It's the witch. What do we do? Help! Help!
Oh, it's no use. Screaming at a time like this, no one will hear you. Help! Help!
I hear you, Scarecrow, and though I can't undo the magic of the Wicked Witch, perhaps a little magic of my own will save the day.
It snowed. Maybe it will help. Oh, but it couldn't help. But it is! She's waking Dorothy!